This is acrylic on a 12 by 12 wooden cradled panel, and temporarily I'm calling it something mostly red. Maybe the name will stick. Anyhow, I just started off the idea of something red, and it turned out to be this sort of hand, strange hand, coming out of this dark chasm, this hole. And I think this is after the fourth painting session, I can't remember. I started by doing two paintings at the same time that were all red, or mostly red.